What are you doing here?
Guess there's only one way to find out.
So Simon began his training, farming 14-year-olds that are on summer break in deathmatch, counter-strafing the 9-5 slaves, and one-tapping the normies who blame their hearts to rank on their teammates. Hours turned into days, days turned into weeks, and it really stopped at weeks because he still had to go to work later that day. But that didn't stop his drive to earn what he has long waited for.
You're not ready for the final battle, Simon.
What do you mean I'm not ready?
You need more training before you can obtain what you desire.
And what is it I desire?
The Red Ring.
With time, he became stronger, his shots connecting faster and his aim crispier. He felt himself getting stronger and knew the final test was coming before he could make the final push for the Red Ring. Simon was fearless, ready to take on anyone. The thought of a challenge got his blood pumping, but was he truly ready to take on Chance of Sentinel?
Let's fucking go! Let's go, dude!
Lazy.
If you think you're able to get through 10s himself, let alone getting the Red Ring, you have to get through me first. And just a heads up, no one gets past me.
If you think you're a challenge, I'd like to see you try.